So today we'll be using sea bass or barramundi, and we'll see whether an ex-hotel chef or a restaurant chef can make something that our colleagues will like better.
I like that it doesn't have the intense fishy, yeah. The smell is not there.
I don't like the texture of the skin.
I like the little spicy kick also.
Right, there's nuts. And then there's like shallot sea, and then there's like herbaceous.
There's like the tomato sauce.
The tomato sauce, and then like there's the sauces. How the balance is everything.
Ooh.
Wow.
Ooh. They're like otak, like otak cake. So far, I like this.
Nice. This dish is very versatile. If you put it there, right, it can be
appetizer.
Its name is diverse hamburg. So I prefer this one. More depth.
I would say diverse hamburg.
Probably 1, 2, 3.
For me, it would be 1, 2, 3.
And looks like follow 1, 3, 1. Yes.
Thank you.